And when the bass are feeding on something like a adult bunker school, you're going to be able to slow a spook down enough, and it looks so realistic to an injured bunker that that bass will come off of a bunch of bait fish to go chase down your lure and eat it. That's how productive big spooks are.